across the parking lot, and today, the New York Football Giants christen MetLife Stadium with this building's first Super Bowl champion.